is my Ronnie cake. If it doesn't work, it's my Denny cake. It's called that because it's a big apple cake. But I'm using 450 grams of self-raising flour, 1 teaspoon of mixed spice, 1/2 teaspoon grated nutmeg, 200 grams of butter, 350 grams of brown sugar, 4 eggs, 100 grams of sultanas, 4 apples, it's 560 grams, and 50 grams of brown sugar for dusting, an apple corer, and a 9-inch 230mm cake tin, silicone. First, peel and core your apples. Hey, all in one. Now cut the apples into 1/4-inch slices. And dice. Done. Only took me a couple of days. Now add your mixed spice and grated nutmeg to the flour and mix thoroughly. Nine eggs, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, who's that knocking on the door? And brown sugar together until fluffy. Little at a time and beat after each addition. Scrape down the sides. using a large metal spoon, folding the flour mixture. It's all nicely folded. Add the sultanas. And 2/3 of the apple. Now turn it back into your baking tin. Scatter the remaining apples on the surface. Now sprinkle over the brown sugar. Oven 160 centigrade, fan oven 180, conventional oven 350 Fahrenheit, gas mark 4 for an hour and a half. Cover with parchment paper after an hour to stop scorching. Giant apple cake. Yes, it came out very well. Yay, all in one.